Lindsay Lohan loves Ariana Grande's Thank You Next Mean Girls parody.
I saw it. It was amazing.
Thank you next, bitch.
I loved it. I thought it was great. It was really well done. Really nice to watch.
The actress also dished on the actual possibility of a reboot.
Jimmy Fallon's also going for it, too. The whole cast wants to do it, but we have to make sure we're all doing it together.
And where her character, Katie Heron, would be today.
In Africa, with her gorillas and animals.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just ask people why they're white.
But would she ever do a cameo in the Broadway play version?
Possibly, yeah.
She doesn't even go here.
People always have given me trouble for going to clubs, so why don't I just open my own?
Boss bitch.
E.T. caught up with Lohan at the red carpet premiere party of her new show on MTV, Lindsay Lohan's Beach Club, where she dished on the potential of the show ever coming to the U.S.
I think we stay in Greece for now and then hopefully open up to the U.S. Yeah, definitely.
And everybody here, all the cast, I got to interview them, and they're all saying great things about you as boss and who really are boss.
And I didn't know until the other day that they were all coming in. So it's exciting.
How is it to get to reunite with them tonight?
And I'm sure it'll be great. I'll probably be momming them tonight as well.